Begin tonight with the homicide victim's son, now charged with her death in Northumberland County. Eyewitness News first told you Sunday night about the death in Cole Township on the 1300 block of West Holly Street. 61-year-old Sarah Jones was found dead in her home from an apparent head injury. Her son, 39-year-old Christopher Depka, is now jailed without bail after investigators filed an open count of criminal homicide and related charges tonight. Depka was arrested at the murder scene Sunday night on unrelated drug charges.